Money, 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 money. Yeah, it was a lot more fun to sing that song when it didn't remind me of the abysmal state of our political union. Alright guys, so how do YouTubers make money? Well, that's a question I get asked at every networking event ever, because it still is pretty vague to people, you know? It's like the Wizard of Oz behind the curtain. All people see are these smokes and flame, but nobody knows who's pulling the strings. Nobody knows how it's done. So having educated myself on this topic for about 4 years now, I'm gonna let you in on some of the tricks of the trade. Alright, so the first most direct way that YouTubers make money is through AdSense. AdSense is a program run by Google that allows anybody who publishes content on one of Google's platforms to get money through advertisements that are run by Google itself. So on YouTube, that means any of the advertisements you see play before the video, play underneath the video, play to the side of the video, that's being run by Google AdSense. So YouTubers sign up to this program by saying, I would like to monetize my videos. And what that does, it says, well, okay, not every video is gonna have an ad on it, but some of them will, and on those ones, we're gonna get money from advertisers. But hold your horses, cowboy, there's a catch. One phrase that I've heard uttered about YouTube that I think is utterly correct. How many times can I use utter in this video? Yeah, no, but one phrase I've heard that's completely correct is the saying, YouTube is a great place to build a brand, it's a horrible place to build a business. And that's because YouTube is taking 45% of your ad revenue. And what that usually ends up meaning is that YouTubers are making somewhere between $2 to $5, US dollars, per every 1,000 views. Now, you can see that's not a lot of money per every 1,000 views. That's why YouTubers need to be getting millions and millions of views per month to make a decent living. That is assuming that they only rely on AdSense, which most YouTubers don't. Most YouTubers have a plethora of ways they take in income. So some YouTubers will create their own merchandise line where they put their own cool little taglines or catchphrases on t-shirts, etc., and sell them. Most every big YouTuber does this, from Casper Lee to Kick the PJ. I've always thought personally it would be so fun to put yes or no question mark on a t-shirt and sell that. So yeah, YouTubers will create merchandise, subscribers will buy said merchandise. Pretty straightforward. Another thing that's really straightforward is when YouTubers don't want to create their own items, but they're not, you know, so put off by the idea of selling, they'll do sponsored videos. So that means somebody gives you money to mention their product or service in your videos. Now, sometimes this is hooked up legit through a third-party site like Grapevine Logic or Famebit, but more often than not, you know, YouTubers just get flooded with emails from people wanting to put random crap in our videos. So I've gotten requests in emails to promote menstrual items, to promote watches, to promote, oh, clothes. You get that all the time. And they pay you essentially whatever you negotiate with them. So there's actually a great website to look up your worth as a YouTuber, and this is called Social Blue Book, I believe? Yeah, I think it's Social Blue Book. That gives you a great way to gauge what you're worth to potential sponsors. Sometimes YouTubers don't like that, and they really don't like the idea of selling clothes, whatever, but they do like the idea of starting their own company. And so people will promote items that they create through their company on their YouTube platform. So for example, John Olsen has created a line of douchebags. I think Casey Neistat promoted his own app, Beam, on his channel, right? So literally anything you want to create, you can promote through your own channel. Other ways YouTubers make money can be through events or tours, you know, so if they show up and make an appearance, they can get paid for that. Or also, anybody who sings, anybody who has talent, can maybe go on a tour. I'm almost coming to the end of all the ways I can think of off the top of my head that YouTubers make money. But one way that is very commonly known is through donations. There are probably tons of different platforms you can do this, but I personally use Patreon. And what that is it's a tiered award system for anybody who donates and wants to support a creator. So like if somebody donates $1 dollar, maybe you give them bookmarks with your logo on it. If somebody donates 10, maybe you give them, you know, a coffee mug. And that's a way for subscribers to give back to you, say, we like what you're doing, we really want to support you. And last but not least, one of the ways I can think of that YouTubers make extra money is by going to other platforms, other websites, and promoting their stuff. So gamers often use the website Twitch to live stream their gaming, or YouTubers might also create their own website and then take 100% of the ad revenue that's coming from their website. So these are just like not even touching the top of the iceberg on the options that YouTubers have to make money. And so it's pretty simple, right? The different ways to make money on this platform. But I would never say it's easy. It's like going out to Hollywood and wanting to become a famous actor or actress. The market is so saturated that you gotta be really good to rise to the top. You know, really good or filled with bubbles. And not to discourage anyone, right? If you want it, try it, go for it. On that note though, I think I have talked myself silly today. Let's see what tomorrow has in store. Love, 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 love.